Terrifying moments at the 7-Eleven outside Boston when an SUV crashed through the front door this morning. The vehicle hit one customer who was seriously injured and narrowly missed another. Cameras also captured the driver pleading with police after that accident. He was arrested and charged with drunk driving.